गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन स्टार्ट। सीबीआई प्रोब इनटू इसरो स्पाई केस मास्टरमाइंड्स इज ए मच नीडेड स्टेप फॉरवर्ड। द सुप्रीम कोर्ट्स ऑर्डर टास्किंग द सीबीआई टू लुक इनटू द जस्टिस डीके जैन कमेटी रिपोर्ट ऑन द एक्शन टू बी टेकन अगेंस्ट दोज हु इम्प्लिकेटेड स्पेस साइंटिस्ट नाम्बी नारायणन इन द इसरो एस्पियोनेज केस ऑफ 1994 इज ए लॉजिकल एंड मच नीडेड स्टेप फॉरवर्ड इन इंश्योरिंग अकाउंटेबिलिटी फॉर द सस्पेक्टेड फ्रेम अप। रिप्रेजेंटिंग ए डार्क बट ब्रीफ चैप्टर इन द एनल्स ऑफ पुलिस इन्वेस्टिगेशन इन द कंट्री द केस वॉज बेस्ड ऑन अनफाउंडेड सस्पिशन स्पार्क्ड बाय द अरेस्ट ऑफ टू मालदीवियन वोमेन एंड द क्लेम्स दे मेड इन देयर स्टेटमेंट्स टू द पुलिस। द केरला पुलिस अरेस्टेड मिस्टर नारायणन बेस्ड ऑन सस्पिशन दैट ही वॉज अमंग दोज शेयरिंग ऑफिशियल सीक्रेट्स रिलेटिंग टू स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी एंड मिशंस टू फॉरेन एजेंट्स। After the investigation was transferred to the CBI in a matter of weeks, the Central Probe Agency recommended that the case be closed, highlighting grave lapses in the probe and the complete lack of evidence. When the Supreme Court awarded a compensation of Rs. 50 lakh to the scientist in 2018, taking into account the damage to his honor and dignity following the arrest on grave charges and the interrogation that followed, it was widely expected that police officers who framed him ought to be proceeded against too. The court formed a committee headed by Justice Jain, a retired apex court judge, for the purpose. The panel's report was submitted recently and the center supported the demand for follow-up action. Significantly, the court has mandated that the report's contents be kept confidential while being forwarded to the CBI for a decision on how to proceed further. The element of secrecy may seem odd, but avoiding any contestation on its findings, which are to be treated as the outcome of a preliminary inquiry, will indeed be helpful in the agency proceeding on merits. When it awarded compensation, the court was quite convinced that the initial probe was malicious. The criminal law was set in motion without any basis. It was initiated on some kind of fancy or notion it had observed. It is rare in India that those falsely implicated or maliciously arrested on grave charges get justice. The police are given to using questionable methods and treat the gravity of the charge as something that necessitates stronger and more persuasive means of investigation. That Mr. Narayanan has succeeded in the battle for restoring his honor is a matter of relief, but it should be noted that the Kerala government has been resisting calls for disciplinary action against the erring police officers. It opposed the CBI's closer report and tried to revive the investigation by its own police, but thankfully the effort was shot down by the Supreme Court. It would be in the fitness of things if there is no further impediment to the CBI in proceeding with its investigation against the officers concerned, and that the process of restorative justice leads to its logical conclusion. Stop.